the room or what?
No, I'll stay here.
Oh, okay. Yeah, we'll have a slumber party. Braid Sam's hair. Where are you gonna sleep?
I don't sleep.
Okay, well, I need my 4 hours, so I'll watch out for
you. I'm sure it's just like riding a bike. I don't know how to do that either.
Dean, what do you think you're doing?
Sam, please. You wouldn't mind, just give me 5 minutes here.
Dean, this is a very serious investigation. We don't have time for any of your blah, 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 blah.
You're not Dr. Sexy. You're crazy. Really? Because I swore part of what makes Dr. Sexy sexy is the fact that he wears cowboy boots, not tennis shoes.
Yeah, you're not a fan.
It's a guilty pleasure.
Dude, were you on my computer?
No.
Oh, really? Because it's frozen now on bustyasianbeauties.com.
Would you just don't touch my stuff anymore?
You were referred to me by a Dr. Babar in Chicago.
That's right.
Isn't there a children's book about an elephant named Babar?
I don't know. I don't have any elephant books.
Should somebody maybe go talk to him?
Yeah, that's a good idea. Give him help, guys. Look, we didn't mean to, hurt your feelings. Did not steal your computer. Indeed, Sam did not touch your car.
Yeah.
And if you two bothered to pull your heads out of your asses, it all would have been pretty clear.
What?
What you're dealing with.
Got nothing.
You got a trickster on your hands.
That's what I thought.
What?
No, you.
Oh, I got it.
Hi. Lonzo Mosley, FBI. My partner, Eddie Moscone. Also FBI. He's new.